DangerMan here with footage from Ion 2018, that's Skirmish's Invasion of Normandy, where it draws thousands of players over a three-day weekend. This is the early video. This is the final battle footage at the beginning of the final battle. So if you want to see the real action and just skip ahead, sure, go ahead. Skip to one of the later videos in the sequence, probably part three or part four. But if you want to see how this evolves, then why not stick around through all these earlier videos to give you some perspective. That wood line is where the allies are, where this camera is stationed. To the left, where you see myself and other people in the orange-covered protective gear, that you can see the tape line or the rope representing the edge of the field. So if you look down the left-hand side, you can see the tape line. You can see cameramen up on the berms. If you look to the right, you'll see the far wood line. And if you look to the direct forward position, where you just saw a player run forward, and you'll see the tank rolling, in that wood line are the allies. If you want to see what the allies look like later or at some other point, look at one of the 2D videos. You'll see me actually visit them in the wood line and show you their perspective as well. Otherwise, I'm going to let you watch the rest of these videos at your leisure. Be sure to leave a comment, a like, and a share. Do your part. Thanks.
Robin.
He's out.
Smarty Man.